Hello everyone. If you find this on 1st June, then this is the exact same messages your person wants to confess to you, with whom you are in no contact situation. Okay. Take this person's name and take a deep breath in. Close your eyes and visualize this person. Let's see what they want to confess to you at this point. Okay. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID. For more details, check the description box and you can join for 6-6 portal Magical Union Manifestation Workshop that is going to start from 6th June, that is 6-6 portal and new moon. This workshop will very powerful help you to manifest your union, your marriage, commitment from your desired partner. If you are in soulmate relationship or twin flame relationship, or if you are single, this workshop is for you. If you are interested, you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. only few seats are available. Let's see what they want to confess to you. Okay, please believe me, I am not going to hurt you anymore. So maybe this person hurt you in past, so yes, at this point this person wants to confess, like, please believe them because in future they don't hurt you. I want to tell you how I feel for you next 6 hours. Okay, so within the next 6 hours after you find this, you can receive some kind of messages from this person. This is the message for you. The pain of the separation made me realize you are the one for me. I can't be happy without you. I want to come back. Okay, so basically after this separation, your person is going through this realization, like they realize that you are the one for them. No one can take your place in their life. Okay, and this person can't be happy without you. They want to come back to you. Yes, I know you believe in our bond. I respect you. I fall in love with you every day, every moment, my love. So basically this person wants to confess, like, you are always on their mind. They are thinking about you 24/7. Okay, they fall in love with you every day, every moment. Even though you both are separated currently, in no contact, silent zone, but they believe in this bond. They respect you. Okay, wow. You teach me to love myself as I am. You are my greatest healer. So this person basically think, like, you heal them, you learn them self-love. Okay, so this could be some of you, like, this could be a twin flame relationship, a soulmate relationship I'm getting here. After going through awakening, self-healing, you also, you know, heal your person. Okay, I send you messages through music. So basically maybe your person love music, romantic music. So and when you both are in relationship, maybe this person send you lots of musics. Okay, so yes, wow. I need to speak to you. I feel so nostalgic by your thoughts. I feel so much pain without you. Yes, they want to confess to you their real emotion. They feel very nostalgic whenever they are thinking about you, thinking about cherries, all the memories with you. Okay, and they feel so much pain without you. Okay, one last card. Okay. If you think I don't care, it's wrong. I care for you. Okay, so if you are thinking like this person already forgot about you and they don't care for you, but it's wrong. Okay, they want to confess to you. They really love you. They care for you. Okay, let's see with some tarot what else they want to confess to you. Thank you. Four of Cups. Okay, so maybe there are some kind of, it could be a long distance relationship or any kind of third party's involvement. Okay, like I'm getting, like, you healed completely and this person from far, they are watching over you. Okay, so this is your person's energy currently. I'm getting you completely healed now and you are attracting your partner currently. Okay, so from afar your person is watching over you, they are stalking you, they know about your every movement, and this person is coming. Okay. Eight of Swords. I'm getting, like, this person feel very victimized because of any kind of third party manipulation here. Okay, so yes, I'm getting definitely there is a third party presence. Okay, you are going to come out of this situation because a new beginning of this relationship is around the corner. Okay, claim this beautiful reading.